Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and you're watching another episode of my Foot Champions journey. As always, guys, I've been playing 40 matches in Foot Champions for you guys, because you really enjoy watching this type of series on the channel. That's why I will continue playing 40 matches every single weekend for you. And to be honest with you guys, the current situation is absolutely amazing, considering the fact that we lost 2 times against 30 million coin squads with Team of the Year Ronaldo and blue players everywhere on the field. So we've got 32 wins with 5 remaining games. But before we get into the most important matches of my journey, I wanna present to you my new unstoppable squad, boys. A week ago I performed really bad in Foot Champions, so I've decided to change my squad. Moreover, I changed my formation as well. This weekend I've been using a formation that I've never used before, the 4-4-1-1. And I must admit, this formation, guys, is simply outstanding. Striker Ronaldo, right behind him we've got SBC Henry. I'm so happy that I managed to complete his SBC, guys. This player is a game changer. Along the wings we've got left winger Gareth Bale, right winger Ronaldo, CMs Ruud Gullit alongside Patrick Vieira. At the back we've got a new defender line, boys, composed of Alexandro, Ferdinand, Blanc and Semi. I sold Team of the Year Ramos and I built this defender line, which is, in my opinion, the better option. But anyways, guys, we're not finished yet. The key to success is to use custom instructions with this formation. So let's see my custom instructions. Get in behind Henry and Ronaldo, come back on defense, Bale and Ronaldo, stay back while attacking Ruud Gullit, Vieira, Alexandro and Semi. Those are the best possible instructions to use with the 4-4-1-1 formation if you wanna get the most out of this incredible formation. So without further ado, let's get straight into the upcoming matches. And you guys, if you appreciate my Foot Champions videos on the channel, if you want me to continue playing 40 matches every single weekend, let's go over 1000 likes. It will be massively appreciated. So boys, let's see the first upcoming opponent. Aubameyang in front positions, Robben along the right wing, 3 icons in the starting 11 squad, Vidal, Bot and Timo Di Bonucci. Let's go! Oh, great one too, Ronaldo. Oh, beautiful pass for Gullit. Oh, first time finish from Henry, boys, and he opens the scoring. Minute 2, 1 ahead. Oh, great interception, Ronaldo. Keep possession, Vieira, great ball for Ronaldo. The 1-2, back to Ronaldo. First time finish from Ronaldo, and within 15 minutes, boys, we managed to score twice. Great performance by Henry and Ronaldo. No, 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 I missed Aubameyang, and he returns one goal. He's back in the game. Oh, what a mistake. Great interception, Gullit. Henry on the ball, the drag back move! The driven finish, boys! We managed to break down his defense without any problems using the most dangerous skill move in FIFA 18, the drag back. Oh, beautiful through ball. Let's go, Gareth Bale! Let's go, Gareth Bale! I see you, Son! No, no, cannot believe it! 5-star weak foot and he cannot hit the frame of the goal from 5 meters out. Oh, so far so good, let's go! Can we score one more? The 1-2, perfect! Henry is faster! Off target, cannot believe it, what a big miss! Oh, let's go, beautiful pass for our super sub! Oh, and our super sub is so deadly at finishing, boys! 94 or 95 pace. This is one of the best possible super subs in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team. So let's see the next upcoming opponent, and he's gonna use 1 icon, 2 icons and striker Firmino, boys. Martial, Ronaldo, Bakayoko. Whoa, let's go. Henry, key position. Look at him, man, he's so strong, he's so fast. Ronaldo with the finish. Orléans boys, we open the score line. Great performance by Henry and even better finish by Ronaldo afterwards. Great job in defense by Vieira, man. Baby Vieira is so good. Baby Vieira is so good. The 1-2 perfect. Let's go, Ronaldo. We've got space. 1-1 with the goalkeeper. Lucky deflection. And 2-0. I think this is gonna be a rage quit. And that's game over, boys. Let's move on to our next match. So, boys, our next upcoming opponent is gonna use 4 icons, 2 SBC cards in form. Whoa! He's got a very, very solid squad with incredible players everywhere on the field. Oh, beautiful pass for Henry! 1-on-1 with the goalkeeper, and early on we make a big miss, boys. No, Van Basten, man, what a strike from distance and from a small angle. I have no clue how he managed to score that. Oh, the 1-2 perfect, let's go, Ronaldo! No, come on! Oh, what a mistake! First time finish, back in it, boys, with the equalizing goal! Oh, great header! Henry! Henry with the drag back move! Henry with the finish! He beats 2 defenders without any problems using the drag back move and afterwards easy driven finish past the goalkeeper. Oh, great ball. Let's go, Henry. You're faster. Great ball for Son. One more pass for Ronaldo. First time finish, boys. And we create a beautiful comeback from 1-0 to 3-1 in my favor within 30 minutes. No, man. That Del Piero is so deadly finishing. So deadly from anywhere. The 1-2 perfect, Ruud Gullit! First time finish, just before the halftime whistle, boys. We managed to get back our 2-goal advantage. Oh, the 1-2, let's go Bale! Beautiful driven ball for Ronaldo, and Ronaldo cannot miss from there, boys. I think this is gonna be a rage quit, yes. So let's see our next opponent. He's gonna use Ronaldinho, Neymar, Ronaldo, Suarez, Vieira, 95 rated Kante, Ramos, team of the year. Whoa, boys, this is gonna be a very interesting battle. Oh, great defending, Ferdinand, well done. Oh, look at that through ball for Henry. No, what to say from David De Gea, man. Oh, great ball for Ronaldo! Oh, first time header! And we open the scoring, boys! Oh, the 1-2 perfect! No, off target, man, come on! Oh, great ball for Ronaldo! Let's cut inside, perfect pass for Ronaldo! Strong pass for Henry, one more pass for Gareth Bale! The post, cannot believe it, man. Let's go, Henry, key position, great ball for Ruud Gullit. Ruud Gullit, 1-1 with the goalkeeper, the post. Man, so many misses. Come on, finally, man, finally, we missed so many chances, but finally we beat the goalkeeper and score one more goal. 2 ahead, game over. So boys, let's see our last upcoming opponent for today's Food Champions episode, and he's got an incredible squad, man. I think he's a pro player. I think he's a top 100 player, and this is gonna be a very interesting game. Oh, he used my corner kick to score goals. I used this corner kick to score myself. Oh, let's go, Ronaldo! Oh, the dribble shot got blocked, but from the rebound! So now Luis in the right place at the right time to put the ball away. We're back in it. Oh, great ball for Henry! No, the shot got blocked, man! Should have been 2-1. I cannot believe it. Man, that hooligan. Let's go, Ronaldo! The 1-2! Oh, great ball for Ronaldo! Man! How can I miss that? That should have been the equalizer. Oh my goodness, such a big miss. You must be kidding me. Only a few minutes ago, we missed a clear chance to score the equalizer, and right now, he manages to score an incredible goal. An incredible goal. Through the legs of my defender, through the legs of my goalkeeper. Man, this game drives me crazy, really. Look at that goal. So guys, unfortunately, we got a bit unlucky in our last game. His third goal was ridiculous, through the legs of the goalkeeper, through the legs of the defender, but this is FIFA 18, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. 36 wins out of 40 games is such a good achievement. We also tried out a new formation this weekend, we tried out a brand new squad, and I'm satisfied with my performance. As always, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to smash the like button below for more incredible Food Champions journey videos coming up on the channel. My name is Krasi, don't forget to follow me on Twitter, it's in the description down below. Stay updated on the latest FIFA 18 news, and your boy Krasi will catch you later. Bye bye!